Felon is a 2008 drama starring Stephen Dorff and Val Kilmer that, like most of you, I'm sure, you had never even heard of this film until I recommended it last week. And as is often the case with these little-known films, Felon is a real delight. Dorff plays Wade Porter, who, after protecting his family from a burglary, is sentenced to jail on involuntary manslaughter charges. After getting in a scuffle and a mix-up at his first day at prison, his sentence is escalated, and Porter finds himself in the most isolated and brutal section of the prison, known as the Shoe. His cellmate at the Shoe just so happens to be a veteran of the jail system, John Smith, an infamous multiple murderer with a heart of gold, played stoically by Val Kilmer. The film starts off with very strong, relatable, and believable characters who find themselves in a worst-case scenario when family man Porter is sent to prison. The engrossing plot, the realistic violence, and the dialogue kept me captivated in nearly every scene here. Immediately, though, the movie draws comparisons to the granddaddy of all prison films, Shawshank Redemption, for its strikingly similar plot arcs and, of course, the prison setting. Obviously, this film is no Shawshank Redemption, but the comparison to previous prison films actually helps this movie strive. Director Rick Roman Vaugh is astutely aware of the type of film he's creating and throws several curveballs our way to make sure that Felon stands out from the pack. The primary focus of the movie is Porter's situation in prison and his relationship with his wife, played by Marissa Nichols, who only will wait so long for him on the outside. Felon is a very intimate movie that ultimately is a character study about how much and how long an individual can endure. Dorff, Nichols, and Kilmer all do an absolutely fantastic job of bringing their characters to life and making them memorable. Opposition in the film comes from the sadistic and menacing prison guards, which creates for some excellent villains you'll love to hate and root against. On the filmmaking and editing side of things, Felon does a great job of pulling us into the environment with some expert use of sight and sound. Although the ending of this film may be a bit too Hollywood for some folks, the basic plot of this movie is apparently based on real-world events, so I really can't knock the movie too much there. My only real complaint with this otherwise fantastic movie is that some of the supporting cast, although well-developed and well-acted, felt awfully formulaic and strikingly similar to many of the typical prison characters we've seen in so many movies before. Anyway, that's what I thought of the movie, Felon. Now let's see what you had to say in the YouTube comments. Cortez7 wrote, "Truly an amazing movie. The hate between the different prison groups set the tone for the movie, and it has a great ending, which came to me rather unpredictable. 9 out of 10. Julian Torres89 wrote, "No doubt the best prison movie since The Shawshank Redemption. One man trying to survive prison when prison is against him. Val Kilmer does a great job as the older, wiser man. 9 out of 10. Alright, now let's fire up the Rate-O-Matic to see how you and I rank the movie Felon. An 8 and a 9. I really enjoyed this film, and while it wasn't the greatest prison movie ever made, I honestly couldn't find much about the film that I didn't like. I have to score it a great. You guys were also very captivated by this film, praising the dramatic action and realistic character portrayal, scoring it an awesome.